Quess Corp is a business service provider. We started this company in 2007, headquartered in Bangalore, and we spread across 65 locations in India, and we set up our offices in 10 other countries, including Middle East, North America, and Southeast Asia. And primarily, we focus on general staffing, professional staffing, then facility management, and providing a technical solutions. Today, we have about 300,000 employees been placed, and we need to focus on the workforce management to capture their timesheets and their HR related activities and do an accurate payroll.
There are a lot of manual activities that happen to support these at the back end. Most of the cases were repetitive. So these are the key things that we thought we'll convert it to RPA, which will give us most benefit. Invoice upload is one of the process that takes a lot of time. We were taking about 30 to 35 days to upload the invoices to the client's portal. With RPA in place, we are able to do it within 5 days, which has helped the revenue realization.
One of the reasons why I choose a UiPath is that ease of use, and I'm able to get the resources onboarded quickly compared with other RPA tools.
To minimize the repetitive manual activities, we thought RPA would be the right solution. So that's why we chose automation as a key to drive this digital transformation.
The RPA has been used extensively here to automate entire invoice processing as well as submission to the individual clients.
We were able to get the ROI within a year, so whatever we have invested. So the same thing is communicated to the leadership. So they are happy and they are encouraging us to do more.
So definitely I would recommend UiPath to the Fairfax Investment Company. After seeing the results within a Quess Corp, definitely it's going to help other business entities.
Definitely I would recommend UiPath to all the friends across who are thinking about the RPA journey or starting the RPA journey in their organizations.